Hey, what's up guys, Fazwan here. Today we are going to review Binance. Binance is one of the world's largest cryptocurrency exchange with over 200 coins supported per deposit and withdrawal. In this review, I will cover the main things you need to know like buy and sell cryptocurrency, Binance trading and staking, etc. So the link of this app is available in the video description. After installation, launch the software and you will see the interface like this. First thing you need to do is sign up on Binance app and after that verify your account. The verification process is very simple. They also have multiple language support. To change the language, go to settings, then language. Here you can see it support different languages. You can choose your language like Arabic, English, Spanish, French and Urdu, etc. If you are from Pakistan, you can choose Urdu language as well. So on the home screen, you can see different icons like deposit, referral, grid trading, margin and many more. If we scroll down, here we have ranking list. Here you can see hot coin list, gainers list, loser coin list and 24 hour volume. So first of all, let's talk about how you can buy and sell the cryptocurrency on Binance app. Binance is a safe and secure platform to buy and sell cryptocurrencies. You can locate the crypto wallet by clicking the wallets icon on the top right hand side of the Binance. And here you will see all your coins balance in the wallet. Here you may also deposit, withdraw, trade and transfer cryptos to other accounts, as well as view transaction histories. At the top you can see overview, spot, margin, futures and P2P. To buy and sell, tap on P2P. P2P trading is a very neat feature. Binance provides a peer-to-peer trading service which connects buyers and sellers of cryptocurrency directly. If you want to buy crypto, tap on buy. Here you can see all the sellers list. And the top you can choose your currency as well, like PKR, USD or your regional currency. And here you can buy USDT, BTC, BUSD, BNB, Ethereum and many other coins. Let's suppose I want to buy BTC. Here we have multiple sellers. Here you can see price, quantity and limit. And under that you can see the payment transfer methods like bank transfer, easy paisa and JazzCash. Plus you can also check seller's total trade. And rating. Choose the seller and click on buy. Here enter amount and click on buy BTC. After it, transfer the payment into the seller's account and you will get the coins. And that's it. It's so simple. And same, if you want to sell cryptocurrency, go to P2P and then click on sell. Again, you see here are different buyers. You can check the price, limit and payment method, which is of course bank transfer, easy paisa and JazzCash. Click on sell and enter the amount and click on sell BTC. Within a few minutes, you will receive the payment. And now let's talk about the Binance trading. Trading on Binance is fairly straightforward. To get started, make sure you have deposited some funds. There are options for trading pairs in BTC, Ethereum, BNB and USDT. On the screen, select a tab from BTC, Ethereum, BNB or USDT. This is what you will be trading in. Then choose your desired currency from the list. Once your desired currency has loaded, tap on buy. Take note of the left hand column which shows prices and prices people are willing to buy at in green in the bottom half. The number in the middle shows the last sale price. You can manually enter a price you wish to purchase at. You can then enter the amount of the currency you wish to buy. And tap on buy. If you want to sell it, click on the sell, enter the amount and click on sell. At the top left corner, we have convert option. You can also convert one coin to another, like you can convert BTC to Ethereum, Litecoin or any other coin. If we go back to homepage and click on more, Here we have many other options. One of them is referral. For every new user you refer to Binance, the referrer will receive a commission on fees anytime the new referred user trades on any of Binance spot or futures markets. You are free to invite new users via either a spot referral link or futures referral link and receive commissions. And you will also get 20% commission if you join the Binance app from my link in the video description. Here we also have an option of stock token. You can purchase fractional shares of the listed companies with stock tokens like Tesla, Microsoft, and Apple. In addition, Binance does not charge a commission for stock token transactions and offering traders the opportunities to save money on fees. Token holders will also enjoy benefits such as dividends and other economic benefits of holding the underlying stock. Staking Binance also provides a staking service which allows users to earn returns on proof of stake and decentralized finance coins without needing the technical knowledge to stake the coins themselves. Similar to the saving accounts, the staking service is available in flexible and locked option. You can stake any coin for 30 days, 60 days, and 90 days. For an exchange to be successful, it requires a great customer support team capable of answering all user questions and requests in a timely manner, so they have a Telegram group to facilitate you. The link of Telegram group is available in the video description, so must join this group. You can get all the latest update from this group, and if you have any problem or question, you can ask it in the group. And there are number of Binance Angels which are active 24/7 and they will reply you. So the link is available in the video description, so must check it out. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.